This is Rhea. Welcome to Little Stories for Tiny People. On a recent trip to the Ping-Pong store, I was right in the middle of the aisle where they keep thousands of ping-pong balls piled up all over the place. You know what I'm talking about. I was selecting the perfect gift for my neighbor, Rodolfo, who plays ping-pong late into the night with his brother. I was shopping for a silent...